In the previous class, we had already discussed about the forest, its importance in conserving the environment. So now we will discuss about the deforestation and its effects. So first of all, what is deforestation? So large scale cutting of trees to clear the land for human use, that is known as deforestation. So deforestation has created many problems because due to the growing human population, vast tracts of forest have been removed. That is called deforestation. So large scale cutting of trees, that is known as deforestation. And if we will see the effects of deforestation, that it has many effects. That is, it lead to soil erosion, it leads to disturb the natural process of recharging of groundwater. It leads to loss of habitat for many animals. So we will discuss them in details. So first of all, soil erosion. So reduced forest cover that has led to soil erosion and loss of soil fertility at many places. Due to cutting down of the trees, the roots are not able to hold the soil. That is why soil erosion takes place and the low fertility of the soil is also lost. And when the cutting down of trees takes place, then it disturbs the natural process of recharging of groundwater, due to which shortage of drinking water at many places takes place because the groundwater is not getting recharged. The natural process of recharging of groundwater is getting disturbed. Then reduced forest cover means there is loss of habitat for many animals. Many animals, they are losing their habitat. As a result of this, existence of most of the animals is in danger because of the human activities like deforestation. Then most important effect is our global warming. That means when we are cutting down the trees, higher percentage of carbon dioxide is released in the atmosphere, so which is leading to the global warming, which is increasing the earth's temperature. So global warming means when there is high percentage of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, how carbon dioxide percentage is increasing. Now when we are releasing the carbon dioxide, plants are taking the carbon dioxide and giving the oxygen. But when we are cutting down the trees or the plants in a great number, then the amount of carbon dioxide is increasing in the atmosphere. So due to the increase in the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, the average temperature of the earth is also increasing. That is called global warming. So forest influence climate change mainly by affecting the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. So when forest grows, carbon removed from the atmosphere and absorbed in the wood, leaves and soil. So because forest can absorb and store carbon over an extended period of time, they are considered as carbon sinks. So forests are considered as carbon sink. So this carbon remains stored in the forest ecosystem but can be released into the atmosphere when forests are burned. So when forests are getting destroyed or burned, the carbon is releasing. So overall, the world's forest ecosystem are estimated to store more carbon than the entire atmosphere. So the forest ecosystem, they are storing more carbon than the entire atmosphere. And the single oldest living thing on earth is a tree. That is, it is 4700 years old and is located in the United States. It was growing when the Egyptians built the pyramids. So when we are cutting down the trees, it has adverse effects. It leads to the soil erosion. It is affecting the drinking water. Availability of drinking water is also getting affected. It is affecting the habitat of many animals, and it also give rise to the average temperature of the earth, which is known as global warming. Thus, these are the deforestation effects of deforestation. So we should we can stop the deforestation, or we can plant the trees again where the forest have been cleared. That is called afforestation. So we can do for that deforestation, we can plant the trees again, so that these problems can be solved to a little extent. So this is now your deforestation and its effects. You can read it in your book. I will give you the question answer. You will write in your copy and learn them.